2007 Stanley Cup champs.
Shoot, Kane, watched by Kimmo Tiivanen, to the net, he stopped it. Where's the puck? It came loose on the other side. It's over. Patrick Kane has scored the goal. The Chicago Blackhawks' long drought is over. For the first time since 1961, the Chicago Blackhawks have won the Stanley Cup.
Despite that adversity, they followed their coach to the high road. And the high road is the road to the cup. No icing. For the first time in 39 years, the Boston Bruins have won the Stanley Cup. And they pour on to celebrate with Tim Thomas, their heroic goaltender. Statistics that are poured forth over the span of 15. An improbable but inspiring run. For the first time in their 45-year history, a Stanley Cup for Los Angeles. The Kings are the Kings.
Took a shot, was blocked. David Krejci dumps the puck back in. A dozen seconds to go. Seabrook is back. Up the boards, bouncing puck to center. Here's the captain, Taves, with an empty net, and he can't get it, but he's run out the clock. The Blackhawks have snatched victory from the hands of defeat. Chicago has won the Stanley Cup.
Broussard trying to stagger free. Meanwhile, it's played along to him. Centering pass, flagged down by Green. Played into traffic, though. Starting back up with it now is Martinez in a 3-on-2. Clifford gave it across. It's held in a shot. Safe. Rebound. Score! The Stanley Cup! Martinez! be at home. Slipped in front and Crawford another block. Five to go. For the third time in 6 years, the Blackhawks are Stanley Cup champions.
Unbelievable.